Lexington High School sweethearts Julia and Matthew Brown have made visiting the fair a tradition. After spending their life coming each year, they're happy to be able to share similar experiences with their boys.
We had a really good time. The boys really enjoyed it. They were a little bit scared, but they're getting used to it, and it's a really good way for us to get together as a family and spend the day together.
Their youngest son is only 3, but after having open heart surgery at 14 days old, this is the first time his mother says he's been able to experience it like the other kids.
Oh, it's amazing. I mean, when I told them that I was coming to the town, they were excited. When I told them Daddy was on the way home from work, they all got dressed. And we were just mentioning how the layout changes every year. And, you know, just being able to see the boys enjoy it and everything is really nice.
The Brown family says they look forward to making many more memories with their boys.